Coming up today on The Morning Blend, they don't look bad for turning 100. We take a look at some of the prettiest national parks. Plus,
hello.
Johnny Depp isn't fooling anyone, or is he? We get the details on this super secret visit to Disneyland. And we are shaping up just in time for summer. It's shaping up to be a great day, and we're getting it started right now.
It's a great day, so make it everything you want it to be. It's yours and it's mine. It's a great day to shine.
Good morning, everyone. Thanks so much for tuning in this morning. I'm Stephanie Summers.
And I'm Brent Strenzi. Good morning. So were you on the internet this weekend?
I had to be. There's this woman taking the internet by storm.
Completely. Well, if you were anywhere on the internet in the last few days, you've seen and heard this woman. I mean, it's hilarious. She takes the whole new meaning of the word joyful to an entirely new level.
You cannot not know about her, but just in case you haven't, we're going to tell you a little bit about her. Her name is Candace Payne. She got herself a birthday present. No shame in that, right, Brent?
Nope.
And it's bringing happiness not just to her, but the rest of the world.
Yep.
We dare you to not laugh along with her. It is today's virtual video.
So, here we go. I got to take off my glasses for it. Naturally. Okay, here we go. So, yes! Now watch when my mouth actually moves. That's not me making that noise, it's the mask! Here, listen.
I mean, that is so funny.
I actually watched this video three times because I watched it and then I had to go show it to my husband and then I had to go show it to my mom. But I was watching it going, this isn't going to be any good. And by the end of it, I was in tears.
She was cracking herself up before she ever put, I mean, you have to watch the whole thing. And then she just gets to laughing so much.
Uh-huh.
And then she cracks herself up that she's laughing so much.
Yeah.
I mean, and I was
and
talking
about. Contagious laugh.
Oh,
at,
it very much
that.
Is so. And as you said, this thing is just going nuts all over the internet.
It's been everywhere. It's been shared over 300,000 times, over 135 million views. And this is a video that she actually did, I believe, on Facebook Live. So
she sat in her car and did it.
It was just pure of the moment. And that's what I really love about it, too, is that it wasn't anything political. It was just the little things. I think she even alludes to that in the video.
Yeah, and she got the Kohl's from, or the mask from Kohl's, and then they met her over the weekend. I mean, this just dropped at the end of last week.
Right.
And they gave her a bunch of swag over the weekend. You know, she even made it on KHOU, a station in Houston. They ended up at the end of their show all wearing the mask.
Oh,
somebody went out at the end of the day because they had seen it over the weekend, was the last story in their show, and then they all ended up wearing it. So that was very funny.
Well, you can bet people are, you can bet those sales for that mask are going to be skyrocketing after that. So I also heard that Kohl's gave her $2,500 in gift cards as well.
Oh, wow.
So she is cashing in on this viral video here.
Well, I mean, they couldn't ask for better free advertising, though, too.
Right.
I mean, it's nothing for them.
Right.
So.
Gosh, it's so funny. So again, if you haven't seen it, you have to watch the whole thing. I'd say from the beginning to the end. You got to give her a chance.
Yeah.
She says to be patient in the video, so watch.
It takes
the whole
a while
thing.
To set up, but I promise you, you and everybody else who's watching is going to have a good laugh. There's no doubt.
All right, let's go ahead and get to our coffee this morning.
We are dealing out a great day with the help of Seminole Casino Hotel Immokalee. Go and take a look at the casino's new Seminole Poker Room while also getting a chance to play where paradise plays. But the Morning Blend is the only place where you can find these great mugs. The fourth person to call, 239-673-3388, will receive this Morning Blend Seminole Casino mug. Now, you can't win if you've already won something within the last 120 days. Good luck.
All right.
It's a kiss. It's a sip of wine. It's summertime.
Doesn't that just get you in the mood
it
to
does.
Barbecue over the summer,
it does.
Brent?
It does. I kept telling our audio guy to keep playing it in my ear because I love that song.
An earworm for the rest of the day for you.
Hey, did you know May is National Barbecue Month?
Yes.
And
break out the grills.
There you go. And if we didn't need another reason to enjoy Florida's great weather, right. It's time to open up that grill.
We've already got it open for
with
you
Master
today.
Master Steph.
That's right. We are starting in the kitchen with a little barbecue. This morning we are celebrating sweet summertime, as Kenny Chesney said this morning, by serving up a great show for you hot off the grill. I'm talking from savory to sweet. I think all food is just about better on a stick. What do you say, Brent?
There's nothing better on a stick.
Kebabs, anybody?
That's it. Lay it on me, sister. What do we got?
So I'm going to have you. The first thing we're doing is kebabs. This is something everybody loves. It's easy to make. It's easy to grill. And especially if you're entertaining and you've got people around, it's something you can throw together. So I know you've done this before, right?
Yep.
You're kind of the master chef here.
Yep.
Start stringing us up a kebab. And pretty much with the kebabs, if you've never made them before, you're going to get some skewers, some sticks. And you pick your meat and you pick your veggies.
What's our meat?
Bada bing. Today it's chicken.
Oh, okay.
And you can put it straight on the grill just like that. I've got, can you smell it? The grill is fired up.
It does smell really good.
I've got these charred, and as you can see, you can put it directly on the grill like that. My advice is just to make sure that chicken has been cooked all the way through, because even if it's a little piece, you just want to make, sometimes it's hard to get that even, you know, cook on the grill. So that's number one when it comes to barbecuing, and I'm taking note from Clinton Kelly here, who we just did an interview with, and he's talking about kind of setting the mood.
Yep.
You can do lots of things, like little
love
outdoor lighting.
Love that.
And I think just opening the grill really sets the mood. But so pick your meat, pick your grill, or pick your veggies, rather. And I don't know if you are a fan of this, but one thing I also love to add to the grill is fruit.
Yes, I love grilling fruit.
I know, a lot of people don't think to do that, but it just gives it a little extra.
Brings out the natural sugars.
It does. It's exactly what it does. And if you want to add a little something extra to that, on the grill here, we've got some pineapple, we've got some watermelon as well. You can pretty much put anything on there. But you just want to kind of even it on each side, and if you want to kind of jazz up the flavor, something super simple that you can do to any fruit is just take a little bit of honey and a little bit of cinnamon, you add that together, and when it's hot on the grill, you just drizzle it over for a little extra sweetness.
That's awesome.
It is super, super delicious. See, and you just want to kind of, you get those grill marks on it. You're feeling like a real grill master after this.
What? You will turn my mistakes into home runs. So thank you very much.
You're welcome. Hey, and then also, if you're not a fan of the fruit, something else, if, you know, one thing people do is just like meat, chicken, whatever it is. The first thing I think a lot of people think of is just putting meat straight to the grill. Another thing you can do is put an onion on the grill. Not just any onion. A stuffed onion. That makes it 100 times better.
And I said that before we went on air, you got to give me this recipe because this will be something that I do this weekend for Memorial Day weekend.
I will. You're going to have to try it. This is actually a recipe that my mother made up. And you cut an onion. I've already got the top of it cut. So you're going to cut a circle around the top. I have a little scooper. These little handy, I don't know if you have any of these in the kitchen, Brent, but you can get one at Publix.
I do have one just like that.
You can do melon scoops out of them, or in this case, we're going to scoop out the onion, which I've already done most of that. But it's super easy. You just scoop it out. You can put this onion on the rest of your food on the grill later. And what I did is I mixed up some cream cheese. And in the cream cheese is another cheese called goat cheese, if you haven't tried that.
Which is awesome.
I don't know where you've been.
Yep, very creamy.
So get a box of onion soup mix, and that's just going to add a lot of, it's already kind of that prepackaged seasoning mix to it. And you're going to put that into the cream cheese, mix in a little goat cheese with it, grab a pepper medley, and you are going to put this mixture directly into, you kind of made a little bowl with the onion right here. And you'll wrap this in foil. Where's my foil?
Yeah. Get out of your way here.
Just
Master Steph's gets
pull
going.
Out a piece of foil. I'll let you wrap this one.
All right.
So you just wrap the onion in the foil just like that. You want to wrap it nice and tight. And you're going to place that directly onto the grill as well.
There you go.
And about the time that the onion starts to soften is about when it's done. You don't want to overcook it. That's easy to do as well. But when it gets done, you'll see the charred, where the fire hit the onion and the smells of the onion and the food. It's so good. And it's going to just kind of marinate those flavors of the cream cheese inside the onion as well. It is delicious.
Yeah, that's looking very good. And as soon as we get off air, we're going to be digging into that.
We are going to be digging into that. Last but not least, I got one last thing. This is the simple, simple, simple. You just add popsicle sticks, 2 pieces of watermelon.
That's very cool.
And this is great for the kids because they can run around and it's actually kind of a healthy version.
Right.
Exactly. Yeah. Seedless might be a good way to go too, so they're not spitting them all
over your
backyard. So the kids love this too. And it's just kind of, you know, it's barbecue season. Do what makes you happy.
Do it right.
time to get outdoors. We live in Florida, and I know a lot of us don't take advantage of our backyards and what we have here not often enough.
Love it. What a great master step. Thank you.
You're welcome. I'll be sharing the recipe with you and you guys as well. If you want it, we'll have it on our website as well as social media. So that's about it in Master Step. But here's what's coming up. If you could see another famous face added to Mount Rushmore, who would it be? Who are you thinking? Up next, we celebrate the birthday of America's park system and find out which famous face America would like to see.
Then we head off to the beaten trail for another delicious taste of Naples, and that's at Trail Cafe. That's coming up.